Right then, race vlog. Starting it early this time because we're doing a little bit of work on the golf.
Looks completely bare, but that's just only missing the front bumper. New tyres on, Yoko Hammer AO52s. See how not all this stuff's been getting. And then this is a new bit. So there, I'll just touch it up. Right. So that's the old bit. Old rear section of the exhaust. But we've changed the subframe for this Verkline one. There you go. And it needed to move a little bit, which meant we had to move where the air jack was. And we fitted a stiffer roll bar as well. So we always had an H&R one on, but we've got the white line on now, which is stiffer, so that should help. So yeah, starting this one early. New toe strap on.
Carry on, chaps. So, doing this early because tomorrow we're racing in the KA 5-hour endurance race, Enduro KA. So, I'm not going to be here when they're fully loading everything up and getting it all sorted. So, this will probably resume tomorrow if things are going to plan. If not, it'll resume on Sunday when we've got the golf loaded up and ready to go. See you then. So, Sunday morning. I said I'd probably not get a chance to video yesterday. I didn't. So, I'll try and do a quick recap because people don't like watching loads of other stuff. But Scott qualified P1 in the Focus Cup. Then he won the first race and then it's reverse grid and he came fourth on the road. So then in between that we had quali for the KAs. We were just renting a drive off Adam and we qualied P2 and P3. Not my laps that did, or Scott's who did any of them, so but anyway, we weren't too bad. And then we did the race, 5-hour race, about an hour and a half, hour and 40 minutes each in the cars, roughly. And we came second and third. Could have probably won it if we'd have been a bit cleverer on strategy. But yeah, so we're happy, good, successful day. So now we're to Sunday.
And we're here. So the tow rig with a ute master on, love it. And the trailer's here, which you can't see, the good bit of the trailer.
I think it looks sweet. And yeah, we're all ready to rock and roll. So we're here a little bit later than we want to be. And yeah, we need to hurry up and get ready. I'm still in my civvies, so see how we get on. I think Scott's gonna go out and quali first. And then because of what happened last time, which Danny will put a video of that in, I'm sure, I stuck it in gravel when I got a 10 second lead.
It is such a shame that they've been split out because of the craziness at the start of this race, really, but...
Scott have a go first because he ain't got another race after this one like he did last time here. So yeah, I'm gonna get a coat on because it's not as warm as it looks. And let's get ready. Getting ready to go. Everybody's heading up to assembly area now. There we go. So Scott's out, you can see him running around there. Not long it'll be my turn.
side up a little bit. Not a lot. Yeah, that's not. Are we ready?
Qualifying was pretty good. I'll not fall off here. We ended up P3 overall, first in class by a fair margin. Can't remember exactly. Danny will put it on the screen. Should get me facts straight. Yeah, it was a good quali. For once, I did a faster qualifying lap than Scott, which he never likes. So, yeah, pretty happy with the result. The car feels good, don't need to really do much weight, just checked everything over, stuck 40 litres of fuel in, and we should be ready for a 45 minute race. And yeah, I'm going in second, Scott's starting, so not really been much vlogging going on today, so it'll be a short one hopefully.
Thank you.
So just coming round on the green flag lap, which is just to warm your tyres up, know what's happening. So see you when they come back. Lights on, and when they go out, we're off.
Thank you. Thank you. feels good. I've got warning, I'm assuming for gearbox temp. Yeah, gearbox has gone over 120.
Disconnect the Bluetooth.
Yeah, one sec.
Thank you.
fucked up.
Oh yeah, it's gone terribly this week.
Ignore me, Tash. Kevin won't take me car. But yeah, really happy with the race. Got a few close battles, so try and get Danny to put a few of them in, whether it's too much or not. Yeah, some clean racing, which is good. It's nice to know that you're battling with somebody who's not going to just try and stuff it up inside here or chop it up under braking or whatever. So yeah, just waiting for his trophy. I think P2 overall, which is good, very good. The car were probably 6th quickest overall, which is still pretty good. A couple of cars in the class above a bit slower, but yeah, been a few penalties for the pit stops and stuff like that, which ours were terrible because Matisse thought it was 2:30, which that was last year's regulation. So yeah, sent me going after probably 10 seconds over or something stupid. But yeah, soon the trophies come. This is probably the end of the vlog, so hopefully Danny can spin a yarn and make it interesting. I've not done as many videos as maybe I should have done. And then hopefully we can go to a different track soon. So I'm fed up with Donington. We've done a lot of racing. Cheers.
We got it.